mine is a bar right here. I have to put a few other beers in here.
Look for your cup.
He'll be right back. He's getting some change. What's that?
This is at the Bob Marley Museum, and I take it that these are the two little birds outside the window that they're trying to portray.
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Armbands.
They never said anything about armbands.
Yeah.
Oh, you got your armbands, right?
Yeah.
Right.
Good job, you say.
Almighty God is a living man. Make sure everybody gets their wristband. You go to the lady down there, she'll.
We don't need
a
washroom, toilet.
Now I'm all right.
Okay.
I'm
you don't have the candle sign right there. Buy a candle and walk around the Missoula of Bob Marley, $1. If you're good,
you don't need a toilet, do you?
Yeah, no,
come straight upstairs.
Well, no, I'm going to first.
And over here we have this is a sign. He says, I got candle at Mount Zion and say you're respected.
Who is right
here?
All right.
Yeah, but if we need a toilet, we'll buy the candle at the ground and get the stairs.
The money goes to the school that support the kids who cannot afford it. That's not a here for a cat.
You like that? Buy some cheap safari and those who are need.
Look here. Tell me the name and the line so we can move.
That's better, baby.
I said no. Smoking in this area.
And don't worry, any one of the seats you see in there you like, you can take it. You guys want to try it out? That's it. It's red, gold, and green. Separating colors.
Yeah.
You guys need anything else?
Oh, is this the first time?
Guys, if you're not, guys, if you're not with your cheap work, Darlene, As I said, guys, this is where the tour is going to start. The excursion is going to last you about 45 minutes into an hour. Yeah. So you can get yourself through it. Water, or our 9 months
Thank you.
Because the sun is behind you, so walk this way, walk back this way. Mm-hmm.